It's been definitely strange.
This is how many expecting mothers summed up their experience during this pandemic. Julia Rear says she's doing everything in her power to make this experience positive.
I'm taking care of myself. I'm trying to focus on the things that I actually can control.
Doctors at Women's Care tell me they're limiting in-person appointments and using telehealth when they're able to. Although the CDC doesn't have enough data to determine if a mother can pass the virus to her baby while in utero or during birth, they say it can be transmitted once they're born. That's why separating the baby and mother may be recommended to protect the infant's weak immune system, something Dr. York says we haven't had to do in Lane County.
We haven't had a positive in a pregnant patient in Lane County yet.
Many expecting mothers who have given birth before tell me, despite the pandemic, they're not as anxious as they were first time around because they've been through it before. But they tell me they really feel for those first time mothers who don't get to have the normal experience.
I feel like I haven't been in so long. I'm just kind of going through this pregnancy blindfolded.
Maya Hodgins is 19 weeks pregnant with her first child. She says the limited amount of in-person appointments she's had is unsettling, but not being able to bring in her husband with her is even worse.
My last ultrasound I got, like, my husband couldn't even go with me. Like, I had to go by myself and I had to record it. So that was kind of hard.
She says going through a pandemic during her first pregnancy is nothing she could have prepared for.
I was gonna have parents come help the first month of me being a first-time mom, and so me being out there by myself is gonna be hard.
But she says the time she'll get with her baby once he's born will be worth all the fear and anxiety.
It's gonna be me and my baby just bonding the whole time, so that'll be really nice.
Reporting in Springfield, Jillian Smuckler, KEZI 9 News.